about kids, instead of looking to someone else to solve their problem, do something about maybe taking CPR classes? They didn't take action to say, how do I, as an individual, deal with this problem? How am I going to do something about stopping bullying within my own community? What am I going to do to actually help respond to a shooter?